W, and today I'm going to be doing a video just showing me kind of using the Instax Link. It's a instant printer or mobile printer that you can plug up to your phone and use the app and print some pictures from your phone. I have not used this before, so this is gonna be a first time for me. I do have the app on my phone, so let's get started. I have some regular Instax Mini film. And I have not loaded any film in this yet. Printing out that black slot that's in the front. All right, there we go. Have that ready. Now, let me see what I need to do. Different colors is really pretty. Let me go to my apps here. Okay, it's the Mini Link, which is right there. I'm just going through all the app stuff. It says the app's mode can be changed by switching the printer's orientation between vertical and horizontal. Okay. Simple print, video print, crop from a movie and print. Use Instax frame and print. Okay. Party print, compose with others. Match test, frame print, collage print. You can print by swiping upward on the frame. You can print the last photo you printed again by turning the printer upside down, waiting for 1 second, and pressing the power button, image data. There's a lot to this little printer. Okay, let's set up the Bluetooth. You can see the light kind of changing on here. Close. Okay, so it shows the battery is on 80%. We don't have any image history because I haven't used this app before. So what we're gonna do is, I'm just gonna do a simple print. And I'm just gonna go through here and select a photo to print. We'll do one of my dog. It's allowing me to kind of adjust the photo. So I've adjusted it just like that. You can do correction to, you know, brightness, darkness, whatever. I'm just gonna leave it like this. The way it was, I guess. I don't know which way it was, like that. And then filter, you can do monochrome, sepia, auto, which this is auto, so maybe we'll do auto. Yeah, we'll do auto. You can add text So I'm gonna put Yoo-hoo. That's my dog's name. I did not name him that. And then I'll put this like, well, we're gonna do a different color because there we go. And maybe a different font. There we go, we'll do that. It's just like a different kind of font. You can see I just selected the one right here. And then a check mark. Then I have his name right there. I think I'm ready to print. Transferring. And the printer's lighting up different colors now. So that's our first picture. I'm just gonna set this right here and you can kind of watch it develop while I select another picture. Edits will not be saved. Continue, yes, because I'm gonna choose a different picture to print. Let's see here. No, no, no. I'm gonna choose one of me. I'm gonna do this one. Sorry, my little phone thingy here is very wobbly. I'm trying not to wobble the table. But it lets you kind of arrange it. This is about as good as it's gonna get. We'll do another filter. We'll do auto. What this means. That's just zoom. Okay, you can zoom in and everything. Well, I don't want to do that. And then text, I'll just put me. And maybe we'll do a different color text, different color font. Put this just like over here in the corner. Or no, we'll do a different color. I want to do a different font altogether. So we'll do text and I'm going to put a different. All right. And then maybe over here. Maybe a different kind of, yeah, we'll do that. All right. I think that goes good right there. Now we're gonna just print this one. Oh, see, now it's moving up like it's sending it to the printer. This is so far how the picture of my dog's turning out. So, not bad. All right, so there's that one. Let's see what else we can do. All right, Instax camera, what does this do? Oh, okay. So I can take a picture of this plant right here. And actually, I'm gonna go down to this. And record my screen here, maybe pop it in there. But I can take a picture of this plant. And it has all these little things at the bottom, flash, in and out, timer, self timer, the date, I could put a date on there. Okay, that's got the date on there. That's pretty cool. And then the flash, like I guess on and off. We'll do auto flash. I don't know what that means. Oh, okay, that's switching the camera around. And now I'm just gonna take a picture of this plant because I always take pictures of my plants. All right, now I have the option to edit this picture or I can just print. So we're gonna select print, like just like you're using your phone as like an instant printer. So that is pretty cool. So that is what the Instax camera mode does. So now we're gonna do print mode. Oh, that's not letting me do anything. Oh, okay. Fun mode. And then it says frame print, collage print, match test, party print, sketch edit, and print. We'll do a collage print. Just like this, I guess. And then I'll just select some pictures here. Won't let me do that. So you have an option for split print, which allows you to, like, I guess take a picture and like split it up into different like pictures here. So we'll try to do this and then I'll do do this picture. I don't know. This is just to play around with it and see what we can do. We'll do this layout. It's just like the top and the bottom. So if you was wanting to do like a landscape or something like that, which maybe we'll just go back and do a landscape. Do something like this. And then print. So far, this is our pictures over here. So just to update, this is the picture of my dog. Turns out really good. Probably still has a little bit of developing to do. This is the picture of me. Like it's still maybe developing. It looks a lot brighter than it does on my phone. And then this is the picture of the plant. The date's right here. So that's pretty neat. This is, I'm guessing, the top picture. Yeah, this is the top. This would be the bottom. So it would be something like this. So that's pretty cool. Look at that developing. This is real time. So this one's going to be blurred out, this front butterfly, but this one here should be in focus. So we'll see. That's pretty cool. So there is a lot that you can do with this little printer here. I really actually like it. I kind of sort of want to get a little carrying case for it, just because it would be neat just to pack it around with some film in it and use your phone and, you know, or later on take some pictures and print them out. I think that would be kind of cool. They do make carrying cases for these. I'll try to link them down below in the description box. But that is pretty cool. I'm really liking this. At first, I didn't know if I'd even really need this printer or use it, but I really do like it so far. I like the pictures and how they look. I like these. They look really good. These look good. Like, this is a collage print. Split picture, kind of, sort of, into two. And then this is just a picture of my plant using the Instax photo on the app here, using that. So that's a split picture, kind of collage. This is the Instax photo. And then these are just using the simple print, like an adding text. Then of course you can do different filters. You can do, you know, sepia, and then black and white, which is monochrome, or just make them auto. But yeah, see, that doesn't look that bad at all. I really am enjoying it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. This is just me using the Instax link. I hope you enjoyed this video, and give it a thumbs up if you did, and make sure you subscribe. Thank you.